We take a lot of pride in working on buildings that have a tremendous amount of history. The People's Bank building was no different. It's exciting to be able to take that building that sat vacant, that was boarded up, and to bring life back into it. We took a lot of time in trying to highlight all of the architectural and social aspects, the history of the building, and tried to apply them in the redevelopment.
And the very first evening that the lights were on, you could feel the mood change in our city. There was a renewed excitement and enthusiasm for development and an interest in what else is going on in the city. That is such a wonderful message to our community. See, the tallest building in Passaic is open. We love this project so much because it's really going to draw more foot traffic up and down Main Avenue, and they'll want to find out what's so great about our city. First floor, there's this great fusion restaurant of Asian and Latin food. And this summer, we open up our new outdoor bistro eating area right at Dr. Joe Buga Park. You can go up another flight into the gym and work out. There are three floors that Blink Gym holds. And right above that, we have our school board administration that is a tenant inside. It is really serving as a catalyst for other developers to come in and say that investment in the city is definitely worth it.
I enjoy working on it personally because once you revitalize these buildings, you've now created pride in the city, jobs, confidence from other developers, store owners, residents to do more work in Passaic.
Using its New Market Tax Credit program, New Jersey Community Capital has invested over $200 million in projects like the People's Bank building. This project exemplifies the type of revitalization that can happen with the collaboration of private and public investment. We believe it supports all of the diversity of Passaic.
I love to say that walking around Passaic is like taking a trip around the world because we're such a diverse community and we want to make sure everyone knows Passaic is welcoming and this building is a beacon. The beacon of hope and progress in the city, telling everyone around, come to Passaic. It's a wonderful place to live, work, or play.